Well, I think you see when they come into the National Football League to really get the techniques down to play that position the way our guys have to play it, there's a learning curve. You don't just walk into the National Football League and play defensive line in our defense or some other defenses in this league and that play true two-gap defense. First of all, you don't find many colleges that do it. The unique thing is up at Oregon, they do a lot of the similar things that we do. So the learning curve for him should be a little bit quicker, but at the same time, there's a lot of development that has to take place.